Okay, I'm going to have the popping of the champagne, and to do that, I'd like to call upon a very handsome part of the family. He's a very handsome guy, very cousin of the groom. And I was told that he would have got a chance to be in the movies if he didn't go on to the cruise. So he's been given the honor of popping the champagne. Please welcome Dwayne Mesquita in the house. Make some noise. And I love that bow tie, man. So Dwayne, have you done this before?
Well, I've popped the beneath what is like. This will be the first one that I'm popping for my brother.
Oh, first one for your brother. Lovely. This special moment, right? So can we cheer him on, people? Can we cheer him on? You're getting a lot of instructions, Max. Are you married? Are you married? Then you can give him the instructions.
Okay, I need some noise.
Yeah, you need some noise. You need some people to cheer you on. Come on, people. Make some noise. Here we go.
One,
two,
three.
Wow! You're my true friend. This is the best way to pop a champagne. You don't actually waste it. You pop and the mist comes out. Don't worry, you'll all get a little to drink. Thank you very much. Thank you, Dwayne. Thank you very much. And let's give him a round of applause. Thank you. And my dear friends, this is a wedding, not birthday party. Don't only keep clapping. Make some noise also. Thoda CT bhi bajao na yaar. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you very much. So we've done the popping of the champagne. We'll do the toast at the stage itself. So please take your seats. We'll serve you a glass of wine and we'll move on to the raising of the toast. Remember, this evening is only